Hypothetically, a woman with breast cancer could get her surgery on Friday, recover over the weekend, go back to work on Monday, and act like nothing happened.
Dr. Stephanie Valente is a breast surgeon at the Cleveland Clinic, and she's talking about IORT.
It's an acronym for intraoperative radiation therapy. We use IORT for breast cancer. So for women with an early stage breast cancer who are undergoing what we call breast conservation, so they're saving their breast, the surgery that is performed is a lumpectomy. Traditionally, after a lumpectomy, a woman needs radiation to the breast to help prevent a recurrence. This is given every day, Monday through Friday, for about 3 to 5 weeks. Intraoperative radiation therapy is a newer technique that allows us to deliver radiation at the time of surgery.
Here's how it works.
The woman has her lumpectomy, the radiation therapist comes in, I put in the radiation sphere, and they calculate the dose of radiation, which is a one-time high dose, to just the area of the breast where the cancer was removed. This is an extra 20 to 30 minutes of the procedure, and so the woman actually has her surgery and her radiation complete on the same day. So the woman wakes up with just a scar on her breast. The good thing is that it spares the healthy tissue, so the healthy remainder of the breast, the heart, the lungs, anything else that doesn't need radiation doesn't get the radiation. It's only to the site where if a breast cancer were to recur, the highest risk that it would recur is in the surgical spot. So that's why we treat that spot only with the radiation.
IORT works best for a certain type of breast cancer patient.
The ideal patient is in a woman who we traditionally treat over the age of 50 with what we call an early stage breast cancer. So this is somebody who has a breast cancer that's about less than an inch in size, and the breast cancer hasn't moved outside of the breast into the lymph nodes or anything like that. It's very convenient for women, so a lot of times they've got to coordinate between, you know, work, kids, life, on driving to and from a radiation facility every day for between 3 and 5 weeks to get the radiation itself. A lot of times you can have, you know, a bad burn to the breast because it's radiation. So it's convenient, it's compliance, it's, you know, one time and they're done.
Success rates for IORT.
That short term, the data appears to be comparable to whole breast radiation. It's being used for different types of GYN cancer. I know certain types of colon cancer and brain cancer, as well as others, have been using this type of radiation.
For Fox 8, I'm Dr. Mark.